Hi friends, I am Sonali and you are watching my channel Golden Days with me. Today I will show you how to make Shimla Mirch fish pakora, chili fish pakora. Before showing fish pakora making, I will request you kindly subscribe my channel. If you already subscribed, then thank you so much. Then click on notification bell and don't forget to share with your friends and family. Thank you. Now I will show you how to make it. First, boil rui or katla fish with salt and separate its bone. And also boil potato with salt and mash it nicely. So to make this we need Shimla Mirch, mashed potato, boiled rui or katla fish, chopped onion, chopped green chili, chili flakes and whole jeera, coriander leaves and besan, chili powder, jeera powder, turmeric powder and salt. First, cut Shimla Mirch like this way. You can make bell pepper or capsicum pakora like this way. And if you want to make veg pakora, then kindly skip fish preparation only. All Shimla Mirch are ready. Now we have to make batter for pakora. So add little bit water and mix everything very nicely. Besan batter texture will be like that. Now take oil in frying pan and fry onion, then add whole jeera also. Then add chili flakes and green chili and fry everything very nicely. After cooling down, fried onion, mix everything very nicely. Mashed potato, fish, coriander leaves and fried onion mixture. And add 1 pinch salt in it. Already salt is present in mashed potato and fish. This mixture is ready now. So we are going to make fish pakora. I am showing how I will make fish pakora. Thank you. all simla mircha ready with fish pur. Now I will show you how to fry it. You have to fry both the sides very nicely in medium flame, because during frying you have to fry simla mirch also. Oh ho ho ho! Simla mirch fish pakora is ready. Ah, it's looking so nice, so tempting, and it's yummy too. Try it at home. You will must like it. Now I am showing how it is cooked inside. Look at this. From inside it is fully cooked. It is really, really very tasty. Try it at home, you will must like it. And if you like my video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to share with your friends and family. And don't forget to give likes, write comments. And if you have any questions related with this recipe, you can ask me in comment section. I will reply you. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care. See you soon.